here on the right side. So here we will enter those boats. To the islands. That's interesting thing here. They had written on this hotel in front of us, the white one. They had written on internet site that here Donald Trump asked Melania for her hand.
Yeah.
But it's gone now.
The canvas on the roof, or perhaps the rover, because sometimes there's more boats there, so we don't want to be
Which one?
Okay, listen to him. He will tell you everything.
Okay, thank you.
How are you? Left and right for the balance, please.
The balance. Yeah. Where you want to sit? Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Left and right. So bright.
We can do that from the island. So clear.
Mm-hmm.
will. No strippers on the plane?
No.
But it was wasted of mine. On top there was no.
Promotes the castle with blood. Okay, great. Okay, meantime I try to check what's wrong with it.
He didn't say what time we need to go.
So you didn't hear me, so in the ticket you have this 1,000, it was printed at that time when they were celebrating 1,000 years of this castle from the last evidence. You didn't hear me, it was given as, at that time it was given as a present from by King Henry II to bishops of the Brixen. Later on, because of Maria Theresia, because she didn't want to pay any more money to this so many.
Igen, már meghallottam, hogy magyarok vagytok. Honnan jöttetek?
Székesfehérvár.
Igen?
Terrace with this restaurant, very good restaurant, excellent food, excellent waiters, and so on. Here you can also get married here inside this chapel look-alike. Please don't escape me to the fence.
I was just gonna take a picture.
You will take pictures later on as much as you want to. It's just a chapel, something that to remind us of those times. Because if you go to the fence now, I will never be able to take you from.
Wow.
Now this is this chapel, you see, it was quite in a bad state for some time. Also these frescoes, that are still original from somewhere around 16th, 17th century, so early Baroque times. Also these frescoes, they could be painted new. Yeah, but they have that intentional pencil marks here, so that you know that they are not cheating, you know. Also with that belt there, that only went to the first floor, so that they were separate from common people around here, just to show off that there's something better now. But perhaps because there was a cholera times, you know, and perhaps they were safer car. And somebody, he should code the key to the friend's door also. But somebody stole it, so he made a shortcut to heaven. But that figure here, we don't know, it's a man or woman, doesn't have any senior, so we don't know. But this one, this guy, we all know, it's Saint George with killing the dragon. But it's interesting, because the dragons of those times, they didn't have wings. Also, the first crest of Ljubljana, if you go to the town hall inside, and when you come,
oh, this is museum.
Now you know why I didn't want you to go to the fence before. Now on the other side there's also a small ski resort. Now this snake-like metal pipe, this is a kind of bobsleigh. You sit in a small carriage with a brake in between your legs and then you break down.
There.
Perfect. Where this pipe is crossing that road that is crossing the ski resort.
Oh, yeah,
there you come down there, and when you're don't see anything in front of you. Just
this is nice.
The castle, you get scared.
We should try.
It's great, right?
Also, that villa that is now covered, it's like they're renovating it.
This is owned by a very Slovenian guy. He made fortune by building wooden houses. Also, we have so much wood. There's one thing. He started with it, it's really big now. He also sold more than 100 houses in London.
Can you imagine?
Look at the rowing.
Yeah.
Is it kayak or canoe? Wow, it's very long. Very good for practicing.
Good.
actually the does the does a private total.
That's okay.
Can we have this?
This picture, of course. And can you just write names here for me? It's only a pen, but it's nicer.
Can we do like two?
Two names, of course. Yeah,
two names.
You put a few words, no problem.
Mm.
Also.
Okay. It's okay. No.
Just write it. I will make it. Yeah. Sure.
Do you have this character?
And I have, yeah.
Okay.
And so I have more letters, not just like
you have Hungarian and everything.
Like Hungarian? Oh, the Zoltan is with more like this.
Yeah.
I can make it. I have a hammer and I'm. So here. And now I will collect the letters here. So
sure.
I have then the accent later in muscle. And just one more thing, which paper would you like? You can take out and look, yeah, it's everyone is a little different.
I like to have a classic.
This or this, mm-hmm. this would be one of those would be mine, but
I think this one.
Right? Mm-hmm.
Yeah, maybe this one.
Yeah, this. This.
Okay.
This one?
Yeah. Everyone has maybe something
different
inside, but decoration. This is from the corn, the top of the corn. This silk, I think, is called in English. So, and I will just put the ink, and you will do the difficult part then.
Oh.
Okay. So, just place the color. Before I explained that it was Croatian language before, today I use this roller, but before rubber rollers, they use this. And they make this out of a dog skin originally, because dogs don't sweat, no pores, waterproof skin. That's why they cut tongues up.
Pig skin? No.
Pig is on some places has little bigger holes, but but mostly not. Yeah, it's
sorry.
True. So. But in these days I use the long as well, so like my dog, I change that part. Okay. So here, and now just put this here, and goes into the machine.
Uh-oh.
Okay, and now can just push this all the way to here. So
okay.
Strong. Yes, okay, good. And back. It's very difficult, yes. So here and so.
Nice.
So cute. And then we get the red stamp.
The seal, yes.
Yes,
patchet.
Seal.
Patchet, I know. So just one moment. Yeah, we have to make a little correction. So. Okay, now it is. Okay.
Nice.
And a patch, a seal, I can put like this or with a flag of blitz. Which one you like more?
Flag of blitz. This is the flag of blitz.
Mm-hmm.
With this?
With it looks like this, the
mm-hmm.
official flag. So
up to you.
I think which
one is nicer? This one? I think only the
one.
Yeah,
okay.
Yeah.
So,
more
so here. Now we will just melt some wax here.
I will do it.
Yes. You will press the just make the circle. Here.
So nice. Wax.
Just hold here and slowly press in the middle. And push. Wait 5 to 7 minutes. No, it's okay. You can lift it. Yeah. That's the perfect. So.
Very nice.
Center. Yes, the full circle. There says 1,000 years because castle was 1,000 years old.
Mm-hmm.
And this is old symbol of printing. Just that you know by step. So,
mm-hmm.
Just a little.
Is this one?
This one will be in a few seconds, but the color needs a little longer, so If you open today, just don't press with fingers here.
Okay.
I will protect it, don't worry. So, so here. Here, uh-huh, we have, and like a finish, so, okay.
Nice. Thank you.
So here, and this is the, now don't worry, just don't press here, that's
okay,
it.
Okay, okay.
And then here, paper is okay.
Uh-huh.
The color here, I keep the color on glass,
mm-hmm.
or they use stones in the old days. It doesn't absorb the moisture, so I can actually use it for a few hours, so. Paper absorbs and dries faster. So, no, it's at 9. So, just a second.
It's okay. Thank you. No, this is the perfect.
I have 1 euro on it. Thank you.
Can you take the fork?
Yeah,
the fork is very good.
The stable point is basically the same as the finance.
Good.
No regulations.
Wow.
These agents.